And this morning we're going to show you how to dapple a rocking horse. Sam's starting with his dappling pad, piece of wood to put the paint on, and then he's going to start dappling.
So, dappling pad, bit of wood, paint, paint on the pad, and then rub it on the scrap, work it a bit, make sure you don't have any excess on the edge, and you're good to go. Work round in a circle. This will be the middle of the pattern. So it can go quite dark. And then just lightening off the dapple a bit. Work out to make the rest of the circles of the kind of floral dapple pattern that we're going for. It's up at the top. Then in the line, one, two, and a third one down underneath. When you've loaded up the pad, if you start in the bit that you want to be dark, and then work out to where you want it to be light, that works. And then you're going to make another line down here, one, two, three. So there's one goes there. One up here. You can tidy them all up later, you're just sort of sketching them in just now. And then the final one, one there, two, three, one over there. And that's the basic kind of floral honeycomb dapple pattern. Then you just even it out. You want the middle one, the main one, to be dark, and it gets progressively lighter as you go out towards the outer edge. And then to finish it off, you put it's where there would be one on the edge, but you don't put the whole thing in, you just put the start of it in. So there's one on there, and there's one on this bit here, one up here, one up there. So you can draw a line through each of the round circle bits. Dark then, disguise that a bit, and that's it pretty much. You just then sort it out as you want it to be, so nice and round and dark in the middle. Just fill in any bits that are too light. That's about it.
Thank you very much, Sam.